So here we are exploring the ruins of Ephesus.